steel rods are embedded in epoxy in this countertop now. That'll add a lot of strength to it. I need to sand the edges and the top down one more time, stain that black, let that dry, and then put the first coat of epoxy on, and then followed by two more coats. And this should be wrapped up. Sand it down and ready for stain. Just need to mark these holes there.
So I'm just going to pour the epoxy out onto this countertop, get it all spread around, and then at the end I'll hit it with a torch to get all the little air bubbles out. So I got the interior of the cabin pretty hot right now. It's about 85 in here. Got about a 15 to 20 minute work time with this epoxy before it starts setting up. I'm gonna have to let it dry for about 2 days minimum before I can sand this first coat and apply the second coat. So in the meantime, while I wait for this to dry to where I can sand it, I'll work on my kitchen cabinet doors and drawers. I really, really wanna get those done.